Riley Bissell, a senior at Lake Orion High School, was one of four students in the entire country who has been selected to participate in the All-American Video Crew. This award is given to the most talented high school video production students across the country. On New Year's Day, Riley and her parents will be flown down to San Antonio, Texas, where Riley will help broadcast the U.S. Army's All-American Bowl game live on air January 3rd on NBC. Riley says it was a longtime friend of hers that suggested she apply for the All-American Video Crew.
I had to make a 3-minute video of all the work, a reel that I've done, of all the work that I've done in the past year, all the videos that I've done that were my best work, and I had to kind of put it into one 3-minute like session, which is pretty hard to do. But I actually sat down and interviewed myself and tried to share, like make it more personal. I talked about what my favorite crew position was and why I think I stand out as a broadcasting student, and I think it really helped them get to know me on a personal level.
Sean Watts from Advanced Lighting and Sounds and New Tech was there to present Riley with her award. New Tech is the maker of the TriCaster directing equipment, which Lake Orion students use in their classroom studio. New Tech also hosts the All-American Crew Contest every year. And for a future journalist major, Riley says winning awards like these are highly beneficial to her future.
I am going to Central Michigan University next fall to pursue a degree in journalism. So it does definitely will help me in college to get a little more experience under my belt. And it's something cool to experience to have life experience.
For more information about the All-American Video Crew or the All-American Bowl Game, log on to newtech.com. In Lake Orion, I'm Katie Shimatero, ONTV News.